All right. Good morning, Dr. Dodger. This is a Zuru off-road. I've got him all ready because I am going to pour him full of low temp die cast. I've trimmed all the extraneous material out of it. I have piano wires jigged up into coffee stirrers. They're all taped together. That helps make sure there's a groove in the bottom for the axles. And it's all held together with and sealed up with metal tape. So after letting it cool down for about 20 minutes, the casting shrinks enough that then I was able to remove it from the lower casting. this little guy here, and the body that probably weighed maybe 5 grams or something like that, currently weighs 47.3 grams. The wires I used a pin drill to grab a pin vise to grab a hold of them to be able to pull them out. The holes go through there. I used a jeweler saw and split it out and dressed those holes so that the axles saddle into there. And it's pretty cool because it pretty much snaps together. Hard to tell that it was even modified. He's ready for paint now.